This is John Peel from Radio 1. Back in the 60s when vinyl was really plastic, as opposed to man-made fibres. But anyway, I first met the Beatles back in 68. They were fucked on coke, so was I. But hey, what can I say? That's rock and roll for you. But hey, but you know, and then going back to the time, you know, I first met Elvis Costello back in Nottingham, actually, where he was. And we had a fantastic night, and, you know, we dropped acid. And what can I say? You know, we wrote some poetry, and then he started his gig. But anyway, I won't bore you to death about that. Here's the Stereophonics.